Four Apple stores right here in Las Vegas, they are closing starting on Thursday. That is according to Apple's website. There is also a note there saying that, quote, we look forward to resuming full operations as soon as it is safe to do so. And it also says that stores are open for pickup for existing online orders and previously scheduled Genius support appointments made through Friday.